The blue door! We made it!
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. The dwarf again.
Yes, yes, come in! Well...
Don't need it.
Whoa.
You killed an ape.
Yes.
Was it?
Yes.
Is that...
Yes.
I'm feeling creative today. Anything you need, young sir.
Even carrying those.
Let's get to it.
I'm sure that'll come in handy. Get it?
Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't...
This way. Come, we will find another way in.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of
us? He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. I'm out of breath.
Watch your back! right. They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look. Another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Inside.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Go!
must learn efficiency, boy.
Restoring all the pathways.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, can we make it to the light? How do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm. Stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, it's so sticky.
Hinanuna!
When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're... Look, there's our exit.
But there's no light to make a break.
Works. And the string is useless.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone. We can now make our way back. Come. let us make our way back up.
Bana iniş na!
Go!
Where are you taking that?
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Here, boy.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might. What does this mean? Remember the shape. climb up. Have a look.
I can't get to the ball from here. It's too far to jump.
Hold on. Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me.
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Go!
Great. The one with the horns is back.
I
hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way? Ben.
Using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Thank you. you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet. Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Go!
I want to get out of here.
Drop! Yeah.
remember the answer.
Yeah, yeah.
Read this, boy.
What's this?
The only time you want to talk to me is when you need to.
Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you.
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine. In the light.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How?
It's in the detail. You boys look like Journey.
She told you. It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
Now.
We have the light. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Thank you.
What is it, dwarf? If it is on.
Oh, I see. Let's do it. Safe, bruiser boy. Sure, that'll keep you out of trouble. What'll it be, Shorty? Got something else in mind? You got what you wanted. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom? So what'd you find out there? Next time, I guess. Now you're talking. You got a fine deal there. Whatever. Let's get you squared away then. Come back soon with more crap you found.
Back to the Black Brown.
We need to walk across the bridge to the...
And what direction is that? Good. Ready yourself.
Different from the others. on.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
I know of a place that may contain some useful treasure. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf can... Fafnir was a, shall we say, a... Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does! I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, and...
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well... Sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
So I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No. Well, he...
At the ready!
Oh!
think I could...
No. I said no. Than I. Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us. And we climb.
You know, others of the giants used to have some of their mountains, but they disappeared. Yeah, they just left. No one knows what. We made it.
More black breath.
That's the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here. Deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. No way across, but there's this animal.
What does it say?
No yoke beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Thank you.
thought maybe there'd be a bridge. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh? I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took the interest. Giants are just a race.
Elves and Holdrafol.
It isn't in their bed.
What are the worlds of it?
Okay, in that case, giant also means.
Crystal.
It feels so
dead.
I was gonna say.
Thank you.
How'd you know that?
Let's go.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. These seem trapped. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful he stayed dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Read it.
Sir!
Oh, this is Duroth. One of the forces back to the work.
I do not know. Here, boy.
Mom knew this
was
the Giant's Mountain?
No, the request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Ryan's name. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern?
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Claw
reaches the summit, our goal is near.